We don't want people to forget what they did. So that's the mission of the agency, to keep them flying, to honor their memory. And so that's a big part of it for all of us, including me. And I was a fire and aviation guy with the U.S. Forest Service for over 30 years, and I, God help me, I love this.
So, what we normally do is we have everyone rotate to the back. We probably won't have time for everybody to go. He's got a camera. Are you a camera professional for one of the...
Yeah, for Enid Buzz.
You don't have to sit the whole time unless you're with us.
Okay.
The only time you really need to belt it up, you make all the landings. You need to stop, you can let them out. Thank you.
Hey, Duckers out here, Shaggy ducking it. Just took a ride on the B-25. Good stuff. A little windy out here, but fun stuff. If you ever get an opportunity to ride in an old World War II B-25, I would say take it. It is a little hot up there, but great ride. Good stuff. So good stuff. Thanks for the ride.